Welcome back to another episode of the Shocker of the Week. Today I want to introduce you to a workout of one of the most influential action movie stars alive, Dwayne The Rock Johnson. This workout was posted back in 2015 by Muscle & Fitness, and this workout is insane. It's over 30 sets of arms. That's crazy. I've never done that many sets for my arms. So yeah, it's for sure a shocker of the week, and that's why we're doing it today. This is what we're gonna do. I'm also gonna put the workout in the description below. So if you wanna go to the description, copy and paste, print it out, and then you have it. So yeah, now I have to do a specific warm-up because otherwise I won't be able to move my arms for the next 3 weeks. The Rock,
I'm ready.
First exercise done. Probably need a spot right now. After that, you wanna play first? You know, one set for you, one set for me, all right? Okay. Guys, that was The Rock's arm workout from 2015. Definitely a shocker of the week. My arms are exhausted. I felt the pump. I have no idea how I'm gonna feel tomorrow, but I think I'm gonna do that again because the pump was insane. And to be honest, it wasn't that bad. Like the 40, 45 seconds in between and the 30 seconds in between are really easy. That car almost hit me. Well, anyways, thank you so much for tuning in. I can't wait for the next shocker of the week. Till then, whoa!